also unself-aware. We are
songwriters.
We're very cute.
You see, this one
about, it's called Drinking With My Friends. Drinking, is that a sin? It could be gluttony.
It could be sloth. Could be if you pass out on the road, it could be a road song related.
Yeah. That's post-drinking.
There's a religious element to
it's drinking done right.
Alcoholics Anonymous, it requires you to make peace with a higher power. I make fun of that a bit. That is, might be a sin in itself.
I guess, yeah.
I'll try.
My song will pick you up.
I've been drinking with my friends until the weekend meets at 10. Then it's back to work again on Monday morning. If my manager could manage to see I've done some damage, he could see that there's a reason I ain't moving like greased lightning. Hair's a bit disheveled and my chin, it's full of stubble. Got to get back on the level, on the double. My boss don't understand that my eyes are full of sand and that these bags ain't hanging there for decoration. No, I'm tired from drinking with my friends all the weekend. Now it's back to work again on Monday morning. He is in $1,000 suit. You think this dude would get a clue and let me kick back with my coffee? Let me ease into my work week. No, he says he's got a problem with my level of production. It's gonna stage an intervention, gave no warning. So I vow to heal myself. I vow to kneel down upon the floor and beg my higher power for the wisdom. Know the difference between the things I cannot change and that which I must now somehow rearrange at the serenity that they say I'm gonna need to deal with it. Gonna miss it. Drinking with my friends. So I vowed to go to church, but then I quickly had to quit. Did you know them fools is only serving red wine by the sip? If I'm in my bed at death, I won't have no great regrets if I can look back on my life and see me drinking with my friends. Lost my job again, I'm out celebrating.